This bitch, she be hating. She be hating.
Long time no see, treasure hunter. Did you find my emerald?
That's a good one. Your emerald? Talking to you is a waste of time.
Oh, beef. Oh, beef. Oh, beef. You know, from what I remember, I never really liked this boss fight because I could never really keep track of where she was after the floor opened up and all the lava was beneath. I could never keep track of where she was. Until then, though, it's not too hard. It's really not too hard. You just gotta know how to hit her. She's not like any of the PvP boss fights, except for the Eggman and Tails ones. They're not really too easy to keep track of how to hit them. Like for that, like right now, I don't know where the hell she fucking went. Like you have to kind of go on one side and take a fucking guess where she is. Like if I gotta fly around, it doesn't look. Oh yeah, she's down there. But it's like it's not entirely easy to keep track of that, right? So it's not the easiest boss fight. I think it was actually one of the hardest ones. And obviously, on the evil side of the game, when you're playing as Rouge against Knuckles, it's pretty much the same thing. But I mean, I'll get it. Y'all better know I'll get it, right? God, like what the? How do I? Is there a cheat code I enter to? Got it. Good. And then once you hit her twice, she starts using her like special abilities, which I think that's when it gets a little bit easier because she stops for a moment and you have a chance, like a little bit of a better chance to kind of get a hit off on her. There you go. I guess if I just, yeah, now she starts using her like special like fucking gay abilities, which starts getting a little bit annoying, but if I can do that little, like go above her, there you go. Yeah, here you come. Do it. I fucking dare you. Come on. Oh, yeah, I mean, I didn't attack there, but I guess it's just my strapping good looks. Knuckles strapping good looks. Just took her out. Strapping good looks, if you know what I mean.
Stop fooling around and give me back my emerald.
What are you babbling about? Call yourself a hunter attacking a lady? Shame on you!
What kind of lady goes around stealing gems anyway?
That's true. It is true.
Those belong to me!
Except that's every woman. Am I right? Am I right, men? Am I right? Sorry, ladies, but we all know what you do in your spare time. Steal emeralds.
What in the world?
Look at this boss, Knuckles. He's like, you know, I hate you, but I'm gonna help
you
anyway.
Keep your hands to yourself. Don't touch me.
Is that how you say thanks to someone who just saved your life?
Saving my life? Don't think I owe you one. You just wanted to hold my hand, didn't you? That's why you saved me. You're such a creep.
This isn't a joke, you know. Think what you want, Batgirl. I was saving the Master Emerald.
No matter what you say, it sounds crazy.
What?
Fine, then just take them. They stink like echidnas do.
Rude, that's racist. That's racist. Sega's racist, I knew it. Sega's racist against echidnas. I knew it. This is video proof. This is video evidence. Now I can sue.
Finally.
What?
I'm sorry if I hurt you.
I wonder if some sort of animal activist who like owned a pet echidna could like sue and like get away with it with like the world's best lawyer. Bro. Just fucking call Saul Goodman. You'll get that shit on point. I'm telling you. Anyways, we did our shit. We got our Master Emerald. That's good. Now, I hate this level. I'll tell you what. I hate this level. But you better believe we're about to get an A. Like, I'm just beasting through this shit. I don't give a fuck. Let's do this thing. Y'all ready? No fucking regrets. If this thing hits me, I'll be pissed, though. Yeah, buddy, I never get hit. That's the truth. I just hated the, I can barely keep track of fucking anything. I can't even keep track of my own head. Oh, you're kidding. Okay, well, that was unexpected, but luckily, we can regain our composure, regain our rings, and regain our strength. Because that is what we do as the champions of the United States of Canada. Let's do this thing. We're gonna, okay, how about this? Seeing as how we did just get hit, I'm starting to have some bad thoughts, but I'm thinking we could at least get a B. I'm thinking maybe a B. I know Sonic levels are hard, but let's be real here. We're good at this game, and we know it. Good. That's what I like. That's what I like to see. Okay, where are we going? Like, the whole... Oh, my God. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. I almost missed that. And if I did, that would have been fucked up. But I think I died. That's fucked up. That's just fucked up. I got too into it, you see, and I fucked up. It's alright though. We're not getting. Alright, I think we're gonna be getting a C. I don't fucking know. Whatever, bro. I ain't even mad. A little bit, actually. Not gonna lie, a little bit, but I mean, it's alright. I'll deal with it. Now we know we gotta go right though. You know, we'll be good. Oh, and then it throws me right into an enemy, and I couldn't even see it. And how is that fair, exactly? How is this fair, even? Okay, now I was even going for... oh, boy. As you could tell, I'm very good at the Sonic levels. Sometimes, like, for example, that enemy that it threw me into and I couldn't even see it. You gotta admit that was a little bit bogus, right? Like, even you guys know that was a little bit bad. That was crossing off. And that was kind of dick move, too. Granted, it could have been avoided by me if I would have known, but... It's whatever, bro. I'll deal with it. Alright, now we know. Now we know not to fucking fuck around with this guy. Good. See? We're fine. Let's do this. Okay, I thought they only shocked four times and then it was good. Okay. See, now I missed that. I thought I could bring dash into that shit, but clearly that's a no-go. This key though is a yes-go. Yes. You know what? I just realized this was like a... Well, a chemical plant zone? Yeah, buddy. It is. For sure. I think, from what I remember, this level isn't that long, so we should be done fairly soon. And I think this is where we get the somersault. I'm not sure if it's called solar somersault. In fact, I doubt it's called solar somersault, but... Wait. Yeah, we don't have it yet, so we need to... What? Hold on. Hold the phone! Yeah, we can't get in there, because we gotta make sure this... I'm fucking confused. I am actually... Was that bad? Oh, no, yeah, here it is. Flame ring, that's what it is. Fire somersault. Alright. I was just confused a little bit, alright? Leave me alone. Seal! It's from a rose! I want this red, though. You know what we need? Our chow is, like, very low on, Our guy is really low on run, which I believe is... yellow, I think? Run is yellow, right? Or was that swim? Purple could have been running. I don't know. We're gonna get all of it. And we're gonna just gonna fucking be bosses. Alright. I think we're nearing the end. Like, the only part I remember that... I clearly remember that we missed was, That's interesting. We just did circles around the hook. Alright, the only part I know that we missed was, the, like, outdoor part, where it was, like, very... What am I trying to say? Oh my god! Okay. The outdoor part where it's very colorful, and there's, like, a bunch of different colored blocks and shit. Like, colored surfaces. I'm almost certain that was in this level. Animals, please. You know what? Those were all fucking shitty animals. I don't want any. But whatever. We already did what we did. Alright, let's do this thing. I think this is actually where we go outdoors. Yeah, see, this is the colored fucking block place I'm talking about. Shit. Yeah, we're definitely not getting even a B on this. This is bad. Alright. We just gotta focus. Like, if we focused, I'm sure we'd, like, be beast in this. I'm just not, like, I'm not all there right now. That's the bad thing. Shit. Wait. No! Why does this happen? No! Why does this happen to me? Okay, you know what? Now I'm actually losing my face. Good. Isn't this where we get, Wait, where are we again? It's Big. That's my boy. That's my boy. Yeah, see? I did remember that, however. This is not the right side of the rail, Sonic. You done goofed, buddy. I'm not too pleased. I think actually we're stuck. I believe we might actually be stuck. Which is not good, because that means we... Why does this happen to me? Alright, champ, so I figured that might have been, like, genuinely a message. A message from the gods telling me, P-Bet, you're going to restart this level, and you're going to get an A, no matter what. And I am doing really fucking good right now. I'm doing really fucking good, and I don't want to jinx it. Like, I shouldn't even have started commentating back this early. I was just fucking Focus McGee, bro. That's what they were calling me. That's what the bad guys were calling me. They were like, oh, yo, dude, look fucking Focus McGee up in this shit. And I was like, yeah, that's me, dude. And they were all like, damn, where'd you get that Focus, bro? And I was like, I got it from Walmart. And they were like, damn, I want to go to Walmart and get some Focus. And, oh no! Oh my god, I had so many rings! Okay, it's fine. It's fine. We could possibly still do some shit. I have faith. I believe that we can... Okay, you know what? Maybe... That whole faith thing... I was thinking maybe we could do something. But it's alright, it's alright. At least we can get like a B or something, right? B is always nice. I'm doing pretty good. And like time-wise, I'm doing pretty good. Ring-wise, not so good, just because these guys are being dicks, but, score-wise, time-wise, we're doing pretty good. I mean, I'd say we're doing pretty good. We can get these and go boss mode now. But we're still not doing, like, incredibly bad, right? We will get this Chow Key. And now we'll beast up on these dudes. Alright, let's go.
Emergency. Well done, Sonic. But you'll never leave this room alive. Ha-ha!
Alright. I'm sorry if I don't talk. I'm so, like, confident that we can get a B, at least. That's why I'm like, I might focus some shit. Like, I don't know. I want to make you guys proud. That's it. I want to make you guys proud. And I think if I get a B, that would do that. I believe that I could. I'm confident that you guys would be extremely proud of me for getting a B. I mean, you guys want me to get an A, but you know sometimes the bots are just gay like that, and you can't accomplish that kind of feat. But it's fine. It's fine. All right, we're down to this platform. Kill this dude. We will go on this platform. We will bounce. Alright, doing good. Oh look, this is where we were supposed to be before. But it just didn't want to be nice. So if we would have just known that, we probably would have been, fine. I'm not sure if I should go for speed or score now. That's why I'm stopping to kill these bots. But whatever, let's go. Okay, we need to get this ring. I was trying not to miss it and fall off the edge, you know what I mean? Oh, come on. I think that's the end right there. I don't like the sound of that shit. What a dick. Okay, we're at the bottom. Let's do this thing. Hit the rocket. And finish. I don't know, man. I don't know. I think that was B material. I don't know, though. I think that was B material. Yes! What?
Cool.
Yes! I'm sorry. I'm tearing up a little bit, man. You know, sometimes you just don't know. You know what I mean? So, I'm sorry. Sometimes you just don't know. First of all, I'd like to thank my parents for buying me this game when I was younger. I wouldn't be able to do this without them. I'd like to thank my girlfriend. Yo, Bumbies, dude. I'd like to thank my boy Captain Rogue, my boy Media, my boy Steve Epox. Y'all have my back. Y'all accepted the fact that I was gay. I'm sorry, I ain't gay. I just want to make sure you guys don't even think I'm gay, else I wouldn't have mentioned my girlfriend, right? Because that makes no sense. I'm glad we got an A though. A's on Sonic levels are not easy, so I'm proud of that one a little bit. Purple. Was that run? Or was that green? I think it's green. Purple's fly. Green is run. We need to run. I think we can put our dude in another race, right? I don't know. His run's pretty amateur, right? We need a lot of animals. We need to focus, like, next level, we need to focus on animals that will give him run. You know what I mean? We need to focus on animals that will give him run.
Don't worry, buddy.
Shit. Eat. Eat the red, you piece of shit. I'm rocking you, bro. I'm rocking you. Do you not love me? Is that what that is?
Don't worry, buddy.
Yeah, see, I'm a good guy, dude. I'm a good guy. Take it. Alright, let's give him... Nah, we don't need to work on stamina right now. I think we're good. We might as well give him, like... You, son of a bitch, you're sleeping. Wake up. Eat. See, you got the little heart. You're good. You're solid. Bop-a-doo, bop-boo, bop-a-doo-bee. Alright. Once he stops... Actually, you know, let's get him to level 8 stamina. How's that sound? I think we get him to level 8 stamina, we'll be solid. Alright, let me shake some fruit. Let me shake some fruit down. Let me shake some orange, mango, pear. Get that last one. I think that last one's... Oh, no, it's good. I thought it was maybe, like, still growing, but no, it's good. Did you really... Alright, what we're gonna do, we're gonna pick him up. Oh, he likes me! He's not pissed anymore. Alright, be right back, guys. I'm gonna open the window real quick. It is, like, hot and stuff. Motherfucker, you eat while I go open a motherfucking window. Ready? Oh my god, man. Alright.
Pet! Don't worry, buddy.
Eat! Alright, be right back. I gotta open the window before he goes away. Is he still eating? No! Well, I mean, I opened the window before he threw it away. This little stubborn bastard, though, I'm telling you. Eat the food. Come on, at least level 8. Do this for me, chat. Do this for me, dude. Do this for me. Do this for me. Get to level 8. Do this for me. That's my boy. Y'all like my freestyle dancing. I know you do. Don't fucking lie. Do not fucking lie to me. Stop throwing shit away. Kids in fucking Mobius don't even have fruits, dude. Pay some respect. I'm gonna get him to level 9. I don't give a shit. Because his run level is pathetic. I'm just bumping his stamina up to fucking boss mode. Come on, we get him to level 9. I don't give no shits, bro. I don't give no shits. Eat. Eat.
Don't worry, buddy.
Are you gonna at least do the little... Why you do that squiggly shit, man? That makes me think you hate me. Eat the goddamn orange mango pear. One more bite. I think that would... You little bitch. One more bite. That's my boy, though. That's my boy, though. Eat it, eat it. Take the bite, take the bite. Commit. That's my boy. All right, we're going. Actually, you know what? We could probably... Am I seeing something here? Okay, I swear I was seeing something. I thought there was like a... I thought I saw a chow under this leaf. I'm fucking tripping. I didn't realize it made that sound when Sonic bounced. Holy shit, that's awesome. Are you rolling over in your sleep, buddy? I've never seen them sleep. I've always seen them sleep on their backs. That's why I'm not used to seeing that. Can I at least pet him and make him love me before I go? Why? Are you tired? Maybe he's just tired. I don't want him to hate me. I really don't want him to hate me. Alright, you go fucking, you sleep then. I don't want him to fucking hate me. That's it.